In a video, Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelenskyy predicts his country will win its war against Russia without giving up any territory. In China, Beijing officials increase COVID-19 restrictions and testing after they report 49 new local cases. In Sri Lanka, supporters of the ruling party attack people demonstrating against the government in Colombo. Police used water cannons and tear gas to break up the crowd. And Hong Kong's current leader, Carrie Lam, meets with the newly elected chief executive, John Lee, who won 99% of votes for the position.